is here for Zara Protecting Family Trip Pack. Did my solar install. Make sure that you don't have a solar dish covering your stuff, but whatever. Anyways, it's done, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Left this side open so that water can drain out. But I'm trying to figure out what's the best way to do this. So I have a dangling. I'm gonna go and zip tie this to the main cable, kind of pull it up a little bit so that if anything gets connected to fold, it doesn't pull the cable under the vehicle and start dragging around. So got these zip ties here on Amazon. I'll put them in the description below. And I think I'm gonna go with the short one. No reason for it to be that long and doesn't need to be that strong. So let's go with that. Alright, so what I'm gonna do here. I'm going to pull this up a little bit. Kinda do this wrap suey kind of deal here. It's all about the wrap suey. Anyways. Idea is so that somehow I am tying the cables to another cable. Maybe something like that. So this here is tied onto the top cable. And this one here is tied onto this cable. So in a sense it's kind of held together still. Okay. And then I'll let it kind of drop. But I just don't want to have it drop in a way that allows me to keep them together. So maybe I'll start with that. So let's go ahead and grab one. I do this on the fly. Okay. So what I want is somehow this cable to hold on to some other cable. That cable, and then I want this cable to hold on to this cable. Maybe I'll go with it this way. Yeah, I think I like it better that way. There we go. Takes a little more slack, but keeps it up higher. So I think I like this right here. Also latch on the other cable. Okay, so let's go ahead and keep that together. And let's put the zip ties up together. Start securing it. These cables, I don't want flopping around either. No, I don't want that one, but I also want them to secure these together. So, I'll tie these together. Okay. Up, no worries, because guess what? You can cut it and redo it. Alright, so that, let's tie these together. Then I'm going to sort of tie these two together. Some way, shape, or form. Maybe like so. Mm-hmm. That's pretty good. I can't keep it like that. This one, however, is not through one of these cables, which I should have. So I think I'm going to pull one out. Slide it through one of these guys. And it'll be just like the other side. And it's kind of like a self-pinching kind of cable securing thingy. Myself on the fly. Didn't even plan on doing this. See? Not bad. You might think I'm all pro, but I just made it up. Alright, so that's pretty much it. And then I'm gonna secure the bottom with those flashings there. And I gotta figure out where to drill the hole. I'm gonna have to cut these extra thingies out, but just leave them on for now. Okay. I don't want to secure another one just for funsies, but. So far it's good. I could flap around, it could take off, but maybe I should pull it up and then secure on this cable here. Could be an idea. Or I should just leave it. I don't know, what should I do? I should pull them up. A little cleaner. Gotta secure something else now. So I don't have anything to secure it to. So I'm just gonna let it drop. Let gravity pull it down. Add some tension to it. Cool. And I might secure it like this just so I can grab this part. Keep from flopping around. So. And hopefully I don't fall forward and hurt myself. Okay, here. First, I'm going to secure here. Maybe just secure here. Good enough. Looks good. Alright, so that's pretty much it. I'll click on the description below and then maybe I'll talk more about the other thing that I have to figure out, because you need a flat surface and I don't have too many flat surfaces to really secure this. So we'll see. This most likely just flop and plop off. And it, so when you use this little connection here, these panels clamp in parallel. And best for identical panel size. Okay. Alright, looks good. I like it. Alright, so let's go down. Now, see what I have. Oh, that was me. I do that a lot. Go back around. Come down. Alright, so I need a flat surface, and I'm planning on sticking it through right there. So I'm gonna have to maybe do something silly or not be able to use this at all. I don't think I am, because it curves. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to do something like that. Stick that in, and I have a gap, which I have to kind of sort of, I don't know what to do with this thing. It'll just be a hole covered hole. And you put a silicone basically here, and you do your best and you just stick it on there. Hopefully it stays, okay? Alright, so go ahead, that's it. I'm gonna drill a hole right there, stick this through, and then we're gonna be done. And my charge controller is over there, I'll plug that in, and we're set. Okay, thanks for watching. Description is in the link below, also for this housing, on how to get it on Amazon. Thanks.